choose. Fight or flight, you choose. Some win, some lose. I can never be the ladder, near the top of the ladder. And I keep on climbing, heating up like the climate. Taking off T-minus.
3, 2, 1.
Turning on beast mode. I'm shacking the paint. I'm probably
shooting. What's up, everybody? It's Monday at the dealership. So what's it like at a dealership during quarantine? Nothing different. People are still coming in. I'll ask that anybody that comes in be more serious about their inquiry. Because I think it was happening, and then some people have come out and told me that, yeah, I just wanted to get out of the house. So, but I would rather them, for everyone's safety, employees and guests and customers, that if you're not serious about purchasing, you got to do some more research at home. I could send you videos or something like that to entertain you, but if you're not serious about purchasing a vehicle, I would recommend staying home. And we've helped many people get into vehicles, as some of them being essential or not, but we are helping clients that way that need the help to do what they need to do, from the medical fields or hospitals and first responders and things like that. Mazda's doing some good things that way for caring for your car, even as an oil change. Besides the exotic cars, I don't think they want to do an oil change on a Koenigsegg or something like that. But anyways, it'll be exciting to see what the future holds for the dealership.
Okay, our version of a drive-by. I mean, I tried my best to like dress up for the occasion, but it's just not the same anymore, you know what I mean?
I'm Miss Aria.
Gary. Afraid to be around, you're gonna videotape me.
Episode 2, I think that is. It's episode 2, right? Only in Fox River Grove.
I mean, technically,
I mean, we'll all eat it by now.
Yeah. my apartment, and B, because I got my eyes on some fresh rims and tires that I want to purchase.